I should probably just move most of these in because it'll still dry under here. We're using a little torch so that we can, well, let me back up. We're using the big torch to do the boards in their full length. And then we can cut them to the size we need. And then when we get the size right, we can take the little torch and just go back and burn the edges to seal the edges. And we're gonna give this a try and see how this method works. So far it seems to be okay, as long as our little torch stays lit. You filming this?
Yeah.
All right. So I want to be careful that I don't. My nails aren't going all over the place because I look good. So I'm gonna do about 2 1/4. And I've got to set this. This is it's a little deep. So let's bring this back. What you doing? What does it look like I'm doing?
Exactly. I'm applying the oil.
So we're just starting the siding here. And we're liking the way it looks. It's just slow going because we've had a lot of rain. So in between the raindrops, we put this up. And then we're just, when it's dry, we apply a little bit of oil. And then I'm going to keep moving up. So now we got a few cuts to make. So
it's raining again.
And it's raining again. So we'll see you guys a little later.
think we got it, sweetie.